New tonight, Trader Joe's is pulling some applesauce off of store shelves tonight because there might be broken glass inside. The store is voluntarily recalling three types of unsweetened applesauces. Two of them were distributed in Connecticut. Trader Joe's organic unsweetened applesauce and Trader Joe's first crush unsweetened Gravestein applesauce. We've got more info, including the expiration dates of the affected jars, all on our website and on our News 8 app.